Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't seen my face on the other side, subscribe, give this video a big thumbs up, and turn on the notification bell. Ah, I'm bleeding, sorry. Sorry for showing notice, but the day after tomorrow I'll be releasing some weird vlogs with weird people I haven't met before because it's my best friend's birthday. And she's having a joint sleepover, so I'm gonna bring my camera, well, my phone, and my vlog camera holder thing. And she's gonna be vlogging as well. Her name is Cookie Pup. You might have seen her, like, about only a sneak peek of her on my channel when I did the Pink Panther thing. And you only saw her like half her head, but she's really changed then, so. Yeah. You'll be meeting Aisha Candemir, Paige Finn, Ellie Fada. I will show you the people when I'm there. Madison Lane and Maya Taylor. So the party's all about Aisha Candemir. You might see her dog called Elsa and her two cats. And you might see her dad and her mom. I don't know if I just said dad, but yeah. Comment down below. You want me to show you some paper squishy tutorials? I have loads. They're all in the flow though. Let me quickly get one. Someone talking about will join. Right, I'm going to show you five, I think. They're five, I don't know. Okay. So, I don't know what this is called, guys. Comment down below if you want me to do a tutorial or you want me to do my collection. So, I have this. Comment down below if you know what this is. It's kind of good. By the way, these are paper squishies. This one's one of my worst ones. It's a Pretty Marred Strawberry. I know this one. I really want this squishy in real life because it's really good squishy. And there's one that I can buy right now. Oh, hold on. This one's kind of slow. I'll do this one. I'm trying to make a panda bun. I mean, not panda bun, panda donut. That's my cat. My God. Okay. And I have these goldfish. Some of my squishies were storizing, but the cat popped like loads of little holes in them. See? Because my cat likes to chew them. So does my hamster. Here. That's my goldfish. This one's my biggest paper squishy. This is it compared to my head. It used to be so surprising, but look at the back. Isn't that good? So yeah, comment down below if you want me to do a paper squishy tutorials and paper squishies. Because I might start getting back into squishies. And I'm also going to do some vlogs. By the way, I'm getting no comments, so I don't know what to do. So no offense. No offense. But yeah. I have no slime either because my friend put it in really bad slime. So yeah. That's enough for. Sorry guys, I just have this slime. Today. See if I've got anything to do. Guys, my drawer is so messy. See this? Like, this is not allowed. Like, okay. Pencils. Colour in. I don't know why I have this. Why? Comment down below if you know how to make slime out of this. I might need some lotion. This is what the clay is called. This is modeling clay. Comment down below if you know how to make modeling clay into slime. I will love that, please. Please. I have no. I have a bit of glue left. See, I'm gonna put it on my hand. This is actually slime, guys, basically. Now I'm going to put my model magic into it. So glue a model magic, let's see if it works. This video has came into like three different videos. It's getting so far out my nails. Oh. No. I just dropped it on the floor. Bin. Got some paper towels. Guys, I'm gonna have to hold you like a vlog camera in a minute. I do not want to touch you. So now I'm gonna have to go and wash my hands. So, in my bedroom. Oh my god, that's holding wrong.
Oh my god,
the light in here is actually so bright. I have to send the batteries back up. That is not even my setting. Okay, guys, I'm honestly just gonna have to put you down. Well, my thing just came off. I have to sit like that. Yeah, I'm in my So, the glue is peeling off. Ladies and gents, this is a moment you've waited for. So, yes. Okay. Back on your stand. Because I built this stand for a reason. So, I guess I had to clean up the screen bit. So, yeah. My cat. I'm gonna go outside. Oh my god, actually. Oh. So, now I'm outside. You've seen this. Something that can't I get about. Stealing in my. Okay, so we're down my back. This cat. This is my alleyway. It's horrible. Oh my god. Let's see if it comes. Okay. So, yeah, I actually have this little section up here. Hello, fly. How are you? Comment down below if you want me to be like a broody thing. Alright guys, I'm going to have to take my case off. Oh, wait, I can't though. Yeah, I can. So sorry guys. Oh god, sorry guys. So I'm taking my case off, my phone. Oh my god, it even says Vlogstar. It even says Vlogstar on it. Okay. Okay, so where am I trembling right now? And hold on, Auntie. This peg. Okay. So I gotta move. So I put it bad. There. It's just that this is broke. So I might have to save the day. So I'm gonna put my vlog thing back on. Guys, this has turned into like a video. This is just a helping video. Until you for short notice, but okay. So I'll put you back in my vlog thing. I have a vlog thing. Taking a breath, zooming in mud, whatever you is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming. I got fixed. I'll fix this. Look. So. Yeah. I can move you up. And do this. Oh. Oh my god, guys. I kind of just give up. I'm just gonna do this. So. Hang on. Okay, I'm doing the best I can. So, that is, oh, for God's sake. My net is like broke. I think I have found a new vlog. Sorry guys. Oh, there's a bee. And I don't like bees. So I'm just going to do this right now. It's probably never. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sorry, guys. He fell. I can't give up my finger. So I'm just going to leave it. Oh my god, I have to do this bit again. Oh my god, now I'm gonna have to wait back down. From now on, my phone is gonna be broke. See, my, this is not good at all. So I have this, we have to put this up because we do. Okay. Hopefully, now we get some. Guys, that was a tragic video. Sorry about that. So, notice. So, yeah. See you soon. Bye. Comment down below if you want me to spend more time. Just comment down below what vlogs I should do. So, see you soon. Bye.